definitely not a ghost skunk. That is the real thing.